Over 8,500 ammo seized by Syrian army from depot in Homs, Moscow, Sputnik. The Syrian army discovered an arms cache in Syria's Homs province, seizing more than 8,500 pieces of ammunition, the Russia's Syrian Reconciliation Center said in a statement on Tuesday. Syrian security forces timely received information about an ammo depot in the eastern part of Homs, Sharsa. The government forces seized an anti-tank guided missile, 3 reactive-shaped charge mines, 52 hand anti-tank grenade launchers and over 8,500 pieces of ammunition, the statement reads. The Russian-Syrian Reconciliation Center also said that it took part in a session of Syria's National Counterterrorism Committee, during which they discussed military and political situation in the country, as well as cooperation between Russian and Syrian law enforcement bodies. Earlier this month, Syrian authorities have discovered a network of tunnels used by terrorists fighting government forces during a sweeping operation in the countryside north of Homs, according to the Syrian Arab News Agency. Syrian forces found stockpiles of arms as well as advanced communication devices, the outlet reported.